This one was difficult. Best way to access that was a, I don't even know what that's called, but it's the smallest connector that I have. It bangs in back there. Self, I marked the alternator bolts front, rear, lower, and then the U for upper.